Brittany here from Zipify. Our vision has always been for you to be able to build out your entire store using only Zipify pages. Up until now, you've been able to create high-converting landing pages, blog posts, and you can even add content to your existing product pages. We are super excited to announce that you can now publish fully customizable product pages using Zipify pages. This means that using the same flexible builder and conversion-tested templates, you can completely design your product pages without the need to include any of your theme settings. Let's take a look at this new flexible builder inside of Zipify Pages. To get started, click on the Product Pages section of the Pages tab. If this is the first time using Product Pages, you'll see the option to create a product page. Otherwise, you can select New Page from the Pages table. First, choose the product to create a layout for by searching for it and then clicking on it. On the next screen, you'll notice there are two different options available to choose from. The Shopify layout, which is still available from phase one of publishing product pages. This layout utilizes your theme's header and footer by default and uses the main product block from your store's theme. This is still super useful if you have other third-party apps that you're working with and have integrated them with your theme already. You'll see the Zipify layout, which is the option that allows you to create brand new product pages from scratch or by using our template library. Just name your new product page, add your tags, and click Create to start customizing your new product page layout. Whether you've chosen to create a page from scratch or are using the available templates, one thing you'll notice is that the Zipify layout will always include the dynamic product section. Since we're working with Shopify product pages, there are a set of mandatory elements that must be included, so there isn't any way to hide or remove them. This includes the product price, variant selector if your product has variants, and the call to action button. The images for your product will also be pulled in from your Shopify product section automatically. You can edit the layout and update the content for this block the way you would for any other dynamic buy box block used. Add any content above or below the product block to design your product page using our ever-growing block library. Once your page is ready, click the Publish button in the top right corner of the page builder. This new product page will automatically replace the live product page on your store using the same /products URL. Anytime you want to go back to using your theme's layout, simply unpublish the page in Zipify Pages, and your theme's layout will automatically be used for the product page once again. That's all there is to it. If you're a Zipify Pages user, waste no time building new product pages for your store using our new flexible product page builder. Would you also do us a huge favor and leave an honest review in the Shopify App Store? It really helps us to connect with other business owners just like you. If you're not inside Zipify Pages and you want to start building conversion-tested landing pages for your store, check out zipifypages.com today. I'm Brittany. Thanks for watching.